Hello YouTube. Today we're making some lobster bait for tonight, lobster fishing with Pautzke, shrimp and crab fuel and hot dogs, mackerel and shrimp and squid. I'm gonna add these all together, mix them up a little bit, and there's also some cut mackerel in here, so you can tell, and I'm gonna let it sit for a couple hours and we'll see what happens. As you can see, I added a bonita in there and a couple mackerel. We'll see how this works after I add the Pautzke's crab and shrimp fuel. Yay! Add it to all the fish in there. There we go. Now I'm just gonna let it sit there for a couple hours and we'll be back.
Okay, we just got here. Now we're gonna start lobster fishing. Just tied up a knot here. We're gonna put some nice variety of bait in there. See if we get any lobsters in 30 minutes. But the lobsters will love this. Look at all that. It's disgusting. Look at all that bait. Wow. That's so gross. Got all the bait in there. Let's get ready to catch some lobsters. Getting the lobster nets down. Good job.